I'm Shannon with UMKC Tech Transfer. We're looking for a business manager to take a cutting-edge biometric technology from R&D to commercialization. The right candidate should have 5 to 7 years in the biometric industry and an MBA or equivalent. The business manager will work directly with Dr. Reza Derakhshani to finish R&D on his patented conjunctival eye scanner. The scanner is in the early prototype stage of development, and the manager will need to finish the prototype and better identify the market. Unlike most eye scanners that scan the retina, this device will scan the white part of the eye, or the sclera. Vein patterns that are unique to each individual can be seen through the conjunctival membrane. Dr. Derakhshani has developed a valuable algorithm that decodes information obtained from these veins, which can then be used for recognition and identification purposes. The conjunctival scanner has several advantages over competing technologies such as retina scanners. For instance, when coupled with a standard security camera, the technologies can scan subjects who are in motion from up to 30 feet away. This allows authorities to identify passengers more quickly and without their explicit cooperation. Furthermore, this technology is even more accurate and harder to spoof than the best retina scanners. This makes it ideal for creating government and police databases where accuracy is of the utmost importance. The scanner could even be used by casinos to monitor and track customers. The biometrics industry as a whole is growing rapidly, with an expected value of $25.5 billion by 2012. With the advantages of the conjunctival scanner over competing technologies, it is well positioned to take a significant share of this large and rapidly growing industry. All that is needed is a capable and experienced business manager who's willing to make the most out of this opportunity.